Welcome back to another video, and this time is number 13. Booyah. And now we're on our way to Twin Blades Camp, which has a Seeress to tell us where our sister is, because she might be alive. So right now we are killing bitches because they need to die. Oh shit, I'm an idiot. I didn't change my freaking scene, so you didn't see it. Well, I murdered these guys. like it was no freaking business. Oh, a bandit shirt, good. And actually, we need a disguise to get into the camp now. So that's why we're doing this. Okay. Okay. Now you will see me go Super Saiyan or go Kaioken over there. Yes, over there. You will see it. Kaioken! I am the legendary Super Saiyan Yao! Not dead yet? Die. There we go. We did one of our boasts. That was nice. Bandit trousers. Good, good. Oh my god, let me get in there. Whoop! Just keep rolling, rolling, rolling. They see me rolling, they hating.
Run! It's your only chance.
Really? Super Saiyajin move!
Your health is critical.
I need more meat.
Stay alert.
I need a lot more meat.
Ready yourself.
What? You little shit. That's an injury, though. Give me that meat. Super Saiyajin!
Oh no!
This is freaking awesome. Ooh. A bandit bandana. Gold. And do we get the last thing now? Bandit gloves. Nice. I think we have the whole set now. But I'm still gonna kill these fuckers.
I'm a little nervous about this.
I can see him.
Die, you fucker!
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
Oh, you did.
What? Oh, you
One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny. Then there was an evil mage. The last was a rogue. A bandit. Where is the gallant?
Super Saiyajin!
He's over there. I'm fighting.
Your battle
room. Ow. The fuck did I ever do to you? Another resurrection vial. Nice. He said, where is the gallant knight? Well, I don't know because I don't have the armor yet. But I will have it soon.
Come on in. You better talk to me.
Oh yeah. Now I'm supposed to talk to this guy. We need the clothes. Oh shit. Bandit love? Where? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Holy shit. Okay, bandit bandana, where? Torso, bandit, 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 bandit. Where is the bandit? There. Legs, bandit trousers, feet, bandit boots. There we go. That's it.
Hey. No use just standing there. Talk to me if you want to get in.
Hey, I'm a bandit. Hello.
Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades Camp. Once you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
Well, that was way too easy.
Somebody.
Do they know who I am? It almost feels like they do. Oh, hello. Treasure chest. We do love our treasures. Wow, 500 gold. That's awesome. Ooh, wow. Now that's some nice shit right there. What you whistling about?
Need someone to watch your back?
Need someone to watch your back?
Psst. I've heard you might be interested in procuring a camp pass. Well, I can get you one, but it'll... Ah, well, if you want.
Well, no.
Ah, another. I haven't seen you around here. Tell you what, I'm feeling... If you can beat me at a game of Guess the Edition, you can have this spare pass I won off some other idiot. Come back and talk to me when...
Mm-hmm.
A foreign warrior.
You've got to have a pass to get in here.
All right, I need a pass here. Okay. Oh, look, a trader.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Special offer for you, sir. Whoa. These are only the dark things. Hey, plate boots. What the hell?
There are more bandits around these days.
I'm pleased to serve you.
So what's this? Oh, weapons. Well, I already have the cleaver. So I don't really need anything. The great axe would be really nice to sell, actually. I wonder, can I use a great axe now? I don't think so. Nah, let's sell it for now.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade.
We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Ooh, didn't these guys have a lot of meat? Yeah, they did. Buy them all. Finally. Finally, I have a lot of meat. Fake wedding ring. Wait. Can I sell these? Ooh. Nice.
The traders say the bandits are led by a mystical CRS woman.
Let's see. He said something about... Well, something.
Hello. Want to play Spot the Edition?
What takes your fancy?
Let's see. To win Spot the Edition, you must complete several rounds in a set amount of time. Each round consists of two phases. First, you get presented with a set of objectives to memorize. When you feel you have memorized them, press left. Covered in when the objects are presented again, you must guess which item is new by selecting it.
What takes your fancy? How much will you bet?
Let's bet 50. Okay, Shoe Skull Shroom.
You won the round! You won the round!
Oh, shit.
Ah, never more. How about another game? How much will you bet?
Let's bet another 50. Because why not?
You won the round! You won the round! You won the round!
Ah, shit.
Ah, never mind. Maybe next time. How about a different game? Perhaps you'll come back and play some more sometime.
Well.
Hello. Want to play?
What takes you? How much will you bet?
Shoe, potion, grave.
You won the round!
Book, heads, there, it's fish.
You won the round!
Book, tree, shroom, head, book.
You won the round!
Fish head. Shroom hob shoe head.
You won the round!
Crap!
Ah, never. How about how much will you bet?
I will make this. Apple, tree, fish.
You won the round! You won the round!
Dagger, stinger, head. Grave fish. Dagger, stinger, head, grave fish.
You won the round!
Apple, hob, dagger, stinger, shroom, fish.
You won the round!
Boot, shroom, fish, apple, book, hob. There was no grave.
You won with a new
You're the first bandit I've ever seen with the brains to beat my game. In fact, are you sure you're even... Ah, well, never mind. I said you would win my pass if you beat me. So here it is.
Whew, Jesus. Well, thank you.
No. It'd be good to get him on
that. If you don't have a pass, looks like a valid pass.
Let him through!
Yes, let me through, bitch. We made it, boys. Hey, huzzah! Alright. Twinblade Elite Camp. Wonder if they get mad if I do this. Nah. They didn't. Ooh. These looks like assassins. Okay. Let's hear what these guys have to say.
I notice you've been contemplating the gates into Twinblade's quarters. Perhaps we could cause a diversion to draw out the reserve guards. The gate would be open for... Of course, such a risky endeavor would require adequate remuneration.
Of course.
It's a very fair transaction in these arduous times.
No, I'm not drunk.
You will not get any 2,000 gold from me, bitch. Well, we're gonna ransack this whole camp. Ooh, assassin trousers. Cool.
So, lady, come to look at Twinblade's entity. Ain't they just lovely?
Ain't they just lovely? You need a key to open the gates.
The guard has the key. Get it off him.
Oh, that means I have to assassinate him. Okay.
You should be. You are it.
Then at least I know what to do in there. But as I said, I'm gonna ransack this whole place first.
Why I call you Saber.
Okay, we have to be really careful. Whew. Okay, let's do this instead. There we go. Goody goody. Wait. That was not really what I was supposed to do. Okay.
Powerful one.
Another resurrection vial. I'm getting a huge amount of resurrection vials. Wait, we have to go up there and look at this plateau here. Whatever it's called. La di da di da 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 di di. Oh, it's the Fight Club ring. Cool. Oh yeah, that's right. They actually have a fight club in here too. Okay. So,
clear off. The boss told me to look after this area. He's having, and that includes not letting anyone through this door. And that's what I'm gonna do.
All right. He basically said, "Fuck off." Well, before we raise hell in here, we're gonna end the video. Yes. Yes, we. Oh, wait. Ah. Well, nothing in there. Okay. We are gonna end the video here. So, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. And as always, my name is Kim. Casual is my game. See you in the next one. Peace.